Hi everyone, you're welcome to Make Me Fab. Today's video is going to be on my MAC eyeshadow collection. I have done a collection video before and that was on my lipsticks. That particular video was super successful and a lot of people found that video very useful. So I decided to do an eyeshadow collection video. I can remember when I was going into MAC eyeshadows and I was a little bit overwhelmed by the variety of colors they had and I wasn't sure what eyeshadow would suit my skin tone. Over the years I've built this collection up and I must say I have a pretty good collection, especially for women of color and even other skin colors. I mean, this is super amazing. Some of the eyeshadows I have here are limited edition, and the reason why I'm including these is because I love these limited edition eyeshadows, and I still believe that you can still get these eyeshadows from websites like eBay, Amazon, or you can stumble on someone that wants to sell theirs. So I was like, it would be a good idea to show you so you have an idea of what the eyeshadows look like. I will be swatching these colors on the back of my hand because that will give you a good idea of what the colors look like. I won't be doing it on my eyes because it's just gonna be a hot mess and I don't want to do that. So I will swatch it on the back of my hand for you guys, and also I'll be telling you what I use those eyeshadows for, whether I use it on my lid, my crease, my outer corners, my brow bones, or my inner tear duct. So it will give you an idea of how to use these colors. Before I get into the swatches, I wanted you to know that if you're interested in seeing a makeup tutorial on the look that I have on right now, give this video a big thumbs up and of course leave a comment in the comment section and I'll be happy to do a tutorial for you guys. And now I'm gonna move on to the swatches. If you're interested in seeing this, stay tuned and I'll talk to you in my next video. love the design. I love the way it fits as well. And of course, another reason why I picked this up is because it comes with a matching jacket. I love the matching set trend. It fits very well. I might be wearing a